In my hand, I hold your final exam for health class, The Reality of Parenting.
Wow. How many of these do you own?
You know, I'm not married, and I'm severely allergic to cat and dog dander, so I guess you could say these are like my children. That's a joke. I'm fine. Okay. So for this assignment, you are going to pair up and you're going to tend to the child as if it's a real baby. Then every 30 minutes, you're gonna spin the wheel and do the assigned chore, feeding, burping, diapering, you get it. The things that married couples do, or so I have seen from my three married younger sisters. Okay, partner up.
Dana Isabel Caldwell, will you be the mother of my cabbage?
I don't know. I don't want this to make things weird between us.
Trust me, a baby only makes things better. It's like the old saying, if your relationship sucks, a baby will fix it.
Okay, so maybe I was way off about that, but I did know that this project was the perfect way for me to get closer to Dana.
Welcome to our tree home, my dear. I've already put down the baby and whipped us up some supper.
Aw, Smurf ravioli, my favorite.
Well, only the best for my girl, Dana, and our little angel, Ripley.
Ripley.
It's a classic girl's name. Also happens to be Sigourney Weaver's badass character in Aliens.
How about one that'll make us both happy? Leia.
Leia DeLorean Goldberg. I love it.
Snuggle boo-boo. Dinner's ready.
What is all this?
Health class. We gotta care for a pretend baby.
Oh, I'm finally a grandma, huh?
Well, move over. Isn't this fun? Come on, let me hold her.
Actually, we're not supposed to get any outside help with Leia.
Leia? Oh, no. That's so boring and plain. What about Myrna, after your great-grandma?
Maybe. Yeah, I mean, it was a name in progress.
Was it? But...
Everyone agrees, Myrna it is. Okay, I get how this works. We spin the thing and do the thingy. Baby's got poo-poos. Let me change her.
Actually, we're good. Thanks.
Oh. 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 Well, I'm gonna go check in on your father. I'm sure he still needs me.
As usual, my smother had jammed herself into my life and made it real awkward real quick. I had to do some epic damage control, and fast.
How about a toast to the world's greatest mom?
Somebody call me? No? Okay.